In previous class, we have completed the features of management. Today we will start objectives of management. So you know that any organization will have objectives, or as an individual person also we have our goals and objectives. Same way, organizations also they have their objectives. So management is also having objectives. Okay, so objectives are what? Objectives are the ends towards which the organizational activities are directed. So objectives are what? Objectives are ends. Objective is the end towards which all the activities of the organization are directed. That are known as objectives. So usually what we hear that earning profit is the main objective of management. But it's not like that. Management is having three important objectives. The first one is organizational objective, and then the social objectives and personal objectives. I think now it's clear to you what are objectives. Objectives are the end. Objective is the end, you can say, is the end towards which the organizational activities are directed. Okay? So management is having three important objectives. That are organizational objectives, social objectives and personal objectives. So let us see what are the organizational objectives of management. So organizational objectives of management. So there are three organizational objectives of management. The first one is survival. Okay, so the first organizational objective of a management is survival. So here the objective is that first they have to see that the organization should survive in the competitive market. The organization should be able to survive in the competitive market. And how the organization will survive in the market? By covering its cost. Means until and unless the organization is able to cover its cost, the organization will not be able to survive in the market. So first, objective of the management is to see that whether the organization will be able to survive in the market or not. So how the organization will survive in the market? By covering its cost. Means whatever cost the organization is incurring. So whatever revenue, the revenue should be able to cover the cost. If organization is able to cover the cost, in that case the organization will be able to survive in the market. So the first very important organizational objective is survival. Means the management has to see that the organization should be able to survive in the market by covering its cost. If the organization is able to cover the cost, in that case the organization will be able to survive in the market, or the organization can compete with the competitors in the market. So that is the first organizational objective. The second organizational objective is profit. This is very important. So any organization, they will have the objective of earning profit. And earning profit is very important. Why it's very important? Until and unless the organization is earning profit, the organization will not be able to grow and expand. Organization will be able to grow and expand when the organization will be able to earn its maximum. So the objective is what? To earn the profit. All the activities should be done in such a way that the organization should be able to earn the profit. When in first case when the organization is able to cover the cost, in that case the organization will be able to survive in the competitive world or competitive market. So once the organization is able to survive in the market, that is not enough. After surviving, the organization should be able to earn the profit. When the organization will be earning the maximum profit, in that case only the organization will be able to grow and expand its activities or the organization. And that is very important, because whatever risk the organization is taking, okay, the profit is the reward for the risk of the organization. So second most important objective is what? To earn the maximum profit. And then the third the organization should be able to grow, okay, and it should expand, okay, it should expand its business, right, it should expand its business. That is very important for any organization. And not only organization, if we see that in our case also as an individual also, we should be able to grow. When we will be able to grow, then only we will be for or we will be able to compete with anyone in the market or in the world. Okay? So that's why survival and profit is not only enough. The third objective is growth. Means the organization should be able to grow and expand its business or its activities. And the growth of the organization can be measured by, how we can measure the growth or expansion of the business? By number of products, by number of employees, and by number of branches and sales of the organization. So how we will measure the growth of the organization? If the number of products are more, number of employees are more, and sales are more, and sales is more, and number of branches are increasing, in that case we can say that the organization is growing and expanding. So I think it's clear. Organization objective: survival, profit and growth. First, the organization should be able to survive in the market. How to survive in the market? The organization will survive in the market when the organization will be able to cover its cost. Once the cost is covered and the organization is able to survive in the market, they should be they will be having the objective of earning profit. And earning profit is very important for the organization. Why? Because of the profit only the organization can grow and expand its activities. Okay? Once they are earning profit, then there will be objective of expansion of business, and that is very important because any organization, they should always grow and expand. And the growth rate of the organization, how we will measure, how we will see that the organization is growing? By seeing the number of products of the organization, number of employees, sales and number of branches of the organization, we can see that the organization is growing. So these are the organizational objectives of management. So next you will see social objectives of the management. So what are the social objectives of the management? As we, first of all we should think that why management should have social objectives. Management should have social objectives. Why? Because any organization, it runs in the society. It runs with all the resources of the societies. Okay, and it is running within the society or by taking all the resources of the society. So when the organization is taking all the resources from the society, in that case organization should do something for the society. Okay, so that's why management is having social objectives. So what are the social objectives? First one is what? Providing quality products to the customers. The first social objective is providing quality products to the customers. Second is what? Providing quality products at the reasonable price to the customers. Okay? That is one of the social objectives. And when quality products are provided reasonable, at reasonable price, at the same time, there should be employment opportunities for the people of the society. Okay? The people of the society should get employment in that particular organization. So, organization should provide employment opportunities to the people of the organization. And next is economic wealth. Yes, increasing the or creating the economic wealth in the society, that is also the social objectives of the management. And providing education, health and vocational training to the people of the society is also social objectives. And then eco-friendly methods of production, means whatever production methods are following in the organization, that should be environmental friendly. Because if there will be pollution in the environment, in that case the people of the organization or people of the society, they will get affected. Okay? So social objectives. Why management should have the social objectives? Because any organization, it runs within the society. All the resources of the organization will come from the society. Whatever profit the organization will earn, that is also from from the society. As an organization is taking so many things, so many resources from the society, organization should give something to the society in return. That's why management is having social objective. So they should provide quality products at reasonable price, and there should be employment opportunities for the people of the society. Then there should be economic creation of economic wealth. Then education, health and vocational training should be provided by the management to the people of the society. And whatever production methods are followed, that should be eco-friendly. So these are the social objectives of the management.
Recognition in the society. Okay?